Hello everyone and welcome to another one of our daily videos. Now I'm looking at the euro dollar here on the hourly chart, and what we see is market trading pretty much sideways, right? Now I don't expect to see any big moves here before tomorrow, because that's when we have some important news for the euro, basically interest rate decision, and we've also got CPI for the US dollar. So, I mean, even if market manages to break outside of this market structure right here, I don't think it will continue in any one of those directions before the news. Okay, so be patient here and watch out around lunchtime tomorrow, as I believe there will be some high volatility right here. Okay, now if you want to get involved in a trade today and you're looking for some day trading opportunities, then you can come over to the dollar Canadian pair, where later on today we've also got important news, and I think that this pair will present us with some nice opportunities. Okay, now if not the dollar yen, then you can go over to the Canadian dollar yen pair, and looking at this price action and expecting high volatility news later on today, I think we could find an entry opportunity here as well. Now one of the options is to look for a break and close above this previous high right here and possibly enter a long trade. Okay, what I suggest is that even if price continues lower, me personally, I'm not going to be looking for short trades because I have a long bias in this pair. Alright, now if we're going to be waiting for a breakout of this previous high, well, that's only about 25 pips away. Now during the news, we can see such a move literally in 1 minute time, so you could definitely expect some sort of similar price action here. Okay, now what you can do is to write down in the comments what other pairs you want us to look at, and most possibly you will see them in our next videos. Okay, also check out the links in the description down below where you can find all of our social media and join our free Telegram channel so you can get a ton of free information and educational content. Okay, if you find these videos helpful, then make sure to like it, subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you in the next one.